Alright guys, how are we doing today? It's another edition of the Browns, bringing you the freshest and tastiest in all that brews. My name is Glenn, and as per usual, I'm your host to the wonderful world of everything that's going on in our brewer nation. Today we're going to do another installment of the single hop IPAs from Latitude 48. So again, quick surmise, Latitude 48 came out just over a year ago, has five different hops, three best growing regions, three different countries, and it's a great way to really get a feel for what hops you really, really like. Today I thought we'd swing up to Boston, obviously with Sam Adams, and take a look at what's got to be Jim Koch's favorite hop of all time. The reason I say this is the hop in Boston Lager, or one of the hops. And it should be the hop that gives Boston Lager that nice little spice note that they always comment on in their ads, and has won them so many awards and accolades. So Hallertau hops are a German varietal of hops. They are a noble hop. Trying to think what else. The hops were added at 3 points during the brewing process, bittering, late kettle, and dry hopping. It's still built on that backbone of the same five malts and just swapping out the IPA. That's the whole idea, is to feature the hop flavor. You do, actually. You get a little bit of lemon peel out of it, almost. Kind of a little soapy, like it would still be like a great hop for a pilsner, maybe. Nice orange hue to it. Wow. Actually, you know what? That makes a fantastic single hop IPA. That's really, really well done. A little floral, just a little dry, like not even quite grassy, just almost like just a little dry. Really, really enjoyable. A little spice, a little of that lemon peel, and it just kind of sticks around just a little bit. Really, really well done. Once again, it is a 12-pack. It is going to be a little more expensive than what you're used to. It is definitely worth the price of admission if you want to get to know your hops. That's it for us here on the Browns, man. I hope you're enjoying this freaking gorgeous day we got going. I'll see you next time on the Browns. That's damn good.